Friends, today in this video, I am going to demonstrate how to upgrade Windows Server 2009 evaluation version to full version. If you have the installed evaluation version of Windows Server 2019, you can use full feature of newly released Windows Server for 180 days. Now you can see here, Windows Server 2019 Datacenter evaluation version Windows license valid for 180 days. So you can see here. Also, you can see here, click on your server and local servers. Now you can see here. Here's a Microsoft Windows Server 2019 Datacenter evaluation version. Now you can see here. After the trial period of 180 days expire, the server will start asking for activation and automatically turn off after every 1 hour. So if you try to activate Windows Server 2019 evaluation copy by specific the KMS key or the retailer's activation key for RTM version, you will get an error message saying this addition cannot be upgraded to overcome this problem. So you have to use DSM command to specify the key. Let's learn how we can remove the watermarks of Windows Server 2019 Datacenter evaluation, and after that use some key from the online. We have to activate my evaluation version to retail version. So I'm going to open my PowerShell, run as a administrator, open my PowerShell commands. So first of all, let's check, find out the information about the current version of Windows Server 2009, which we have installed using DISM command. So type here the DISM online /get current edition and click enter. Now you can see the current edition is server data center evaluation version. The operation completed successfully. Okay, let's determine the possible target edition name which we can upgrade from evaluation version, like standard ER data center. So type here the DSIM command online, just check change here, get target edition, click enter. Now you can see here the target editions option is unknown. The for more resources refer to the help. This DSM file on Windows Server log DSM. Okay, so image version is 10. So now I'm going to activate my window for evaluation version to retail version with the help of key. So type here the command with DISM /online set addition servers data center product key this and accept request. Right, during execute this command, your server, make sure your server connect with the internet. Without internet you can't activate your window from evaluation version to, you know, retail version. So make sure your Windows server connect with internet, then click enter. Okay, wait for some time. Now you can check here the status. Wait for some time. Let's check my server is online or not. So open my Internet Explorer and check here is working, internet is working or not. Okay, So now you can see internet is working here at my Windows server. So that's fine. Okay. Open the status. First, updating components, starting to apply addition specific setting. Finish applying addition specific setting. Now you can see here. So restart window to complete this operation. Now you can see here, server has been successfully activated from evaluation version to retail version. So now I'm going to restart my server. Click on here and close this PowerShell command. Click on here and restart my server. Let's check. After restart, adding feature 40% complete. Do not turn off your computer during this feature. During this command, make sure your computer is not turned off. 100% complete. Now let's log in. Type here the password. Now you can see remove my watermarks. Okay, let's check. Open my server manager. Now you can check here. Microsoft Windows Server 2019 data center. Now evaluation version has been removed from here, and also remove from your desktop watermarks. Now you can see. I hope you understand how we can activate my Windows, yeah, remove my evaluation version in Windows Server 2019. So thank you so much for watching. Have a nice day. Take care. Bye bye.